There we go.
Well, nice miles, guys.
Look. Oh, God. Mad.
Forecast is good for the session. Dry weather all the way. Engine fired. We're set.
I'm getting close to traffic, so we'll slow down.
What the hell is this guy doing? Yeah, he's just trying to overtake me. Like, what are you trying to do? Leave a gap. Fucking Johnny, whoever Johnny is. Fucking idiot.
Ammo. I took the curve and popped us over. Well, see you in the race, boys.
Oh. Fucking Mercedes is just an idiot. You go in front, Carl. Because I've got to go in, because Mercedes ruined my lap. So you might as well go in front, Carl. There you go, Reese. Okay. The Mercs ruined my lap, so it's just fucking pointless. Like, no gap. Yeah. Literally. I don't know what the fucking was trying to do. Fuck's sake.
I just noticed that I've been set
of
fucking...
All that's done is just burn a set of tyres up for me. That's all that's done.
I'm on a fast lap. Ferrari coming. I don't know who's in front.
In the speed trap, 205.0 miles per hour.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward. And when you turn, it is pushed to the outside of the car. More load on each tyre equals more grip, so make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent. Personnel be aware, car leaving.
I'm in the garage, I don't know about the other Ferrari.
The elf high. Thank you.
confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Six minutes.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
David.
So starting fast lap in the Ferrari.
1 minute 28.7. Standing by.
Thank you.
Dylan, are you not going out, Dylan?
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, okay. That was like me, that was like me.
I was on that 11, you know, like, where the corners are proper tight. Probably spun near the bottom of the top, so I took the curve and I just spun out. Simple as that, really. Yeah. That happens, I mean.
The Stooge in chat. Oh, Richie's fighting a Renault. Oh, stooge!
Ah, oh, that's pity, mate.
Is Richie in chat? Because I want to know what happened between him and the Renault. Yeah, but his flying lap, he was fighting a Renault for some reason.
Okay, there's 2 minutes left in this session and we're in the drop zone. We need a quick lap, or that's qualifying over for us.
Nice donuts, dudes.
This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Uh-oh.
The Ferrari behind the Williams on a fast.
I'm on a fast, yeah.
Okay, I will let you pass.
I'm going in, so
Jesus, Flint!
Yes, yes. Thank you.
purple sector too.
Is the Red Bull on the fast lap?
Right. 2 minutes 40 left on the quali.
Yeah, lost.
I'm going on a fast lap behind you, Rebel. Ah, mate, I'm fucked. Oh, sorry. I'm going on a fast. Second Ferrari going on a fast. I'm just gonna go out. Bad lap. Fuck.
Yeah. Now you go soft, 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 hard. That's the best track. Why not? Your hard tires for one lap. That's me leading the way. Very true. Very true. Hairpin blocked the whole road. All I heard is pi 126.0.
Yes, I am on. Good luck.
This racing point on a flyer. And he's just overtook me. It's all good. I think he's on a flyer. No, it was Iron. Is the Red Bull going in this lap? I'll just pass it then, come on then out. Bloody hell. I had a bit of a challenge for pole today, this week.
I can see I'm gonna have fucking fun starting at the very back.
Just driving really slow. Looking after me tyres. Yeah, I was literally just looking after them. This isn't the free set that you get.
Yeah, same age.
I'm betting on Reese first, Pi second, Liam third.
No, mate, come on.
That's what I'm doing. Reese, Pi, then Liam. Yeah, but if you get into first place, you can control the pace, do you know what I mean? So.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Yeah, because he's... My name's Yerny. This is gonna be a fucking madness.
Does that mean there's gonna be an AI on the track?
Kicked him as well.
Ten seconds, Liam.
Uh-oh.
Look, boys.
Thank you.
this one's still stationary.
The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the Delta.
You left.
To keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive Delta. Right, come in at the end of this lap.
I'm here. I'm in P3, so I don't know what to do. I don't know, Liam. This has screwed me up. You'd belt, probably.
Yeah, me too.
Who was the car that I literally nearly killed? I think it was a Red Bull. Reese is fifth. Out for another lap.
Where we drove past is worse than on the pond.
Nope, I'm alright.
No, I'm fine.
Most people will know I can look after tyres. Yeah, but the thing is, Liam was right in front of me and I'd have lost so much time. That's the point. Exactly, so...
Yeah, I don't know if I can manage hard tire.
Hard tire is awful.
Yeah, right?
So you, Reese, you would have pitted if you was at the front then, yeah? On the soft. Alright, okay. And if you didn't... Yeah, and... Right. And if you copped up strategy, what would you do now? Like, if you ain't pitted, now what would you do? I'm leading, Jack, Captain Jack is leading. Okay, what's this dude doing?
To go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is
my tires are cold.
Until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Who's that?
Sorry, but you slipped, so I thought I had room. Sorry.
Where's Pi?
What was that?
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety
car
is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace.
He's taking me out.
Make sure to keep it positive.
I don't know.
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
Strategy. Jeff doesn't hear me.
Oh, right behind Stooge.
Exit now.
Yeah, you don't have to worry.
Stooge is behind me, so I won't have to worry with Stooge.
I got Richie behind, I think he's alright. Where's Reese? Oh, okay. So you're going to be quite rapid this distance, huh? Yeah. How do you know that? I could be going soft again. I might save some in qualifying. The pit box looks really good, Stooge.
We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Thomas, to stay behind Liam, if you left him off.
Yeah. China, we didn't have many safety cars, did we?
I had one, I think. Yeah,
right at the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was right at the end as well.
Right, pick up.
of the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Such a long track behind a safety car, isn't it?
Yeah, mate.
Leave me room, Richie.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I pitted on that second, this safety car I pitted. For mediums. I wanted to extend me softs, but... Oh, so I might be able to lose softs at the end then. Yeah, I have. Yeah.
Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
He's leaving it really late, this person. Whoa, fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! I hate this fucking game. Fucking pissed off.
Green flag.
Yeah, exactly. Why is Pritchard an AI? Sorry, Stooge. Sorry, it was me.
The stewards have now labeled DRS. DRS is now online.
Sorry. Oh, sorry, did I hit you? Oh, because I thought I didn't hit you this time. Sorry. Oh, that was not my intention.
Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
Is that 440 in the zone?
virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Oh shit.
Positive Delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your Delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Understood. Stopping this lap.
What the fuck? Drive through penalty? Yeah.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
You see, this is just like this stuff still on the top. Steve, be careful, come around the corner.
I started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Front is 2.4 seconds. Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Oh, fuck.
seconds.
I've enjoyed this race really just been keeping it clean if I do want like fucking try to stay out of everyone's way. Thank you.
laps of fuel remaining. Of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Thank you.
you, man.
Woo! GG.
Yeah.